Greensboro is where the Battle of Guilford Courthouse happened at. This is the American troops preparing to battle with the British. This is when the British troops advance on the American troops preparing to fight. British got first shots on the Americans, but then retreated to the forest to recover their injuries. British managed to make it to the second line of defense of the American, but had significant losses. This is when the British troops get surrounded by the American troops. The British troops managed to defeat all the American troops, gaining the victory and winning the battle. The British troops managed to defeat the American troops and win the Battle of Guilford Courthouse. The British gained victory against the Americans during the Battle of Guilford Courthouse.